Augmented reality training online. Reality training activated.
Wait a second. Doesn't Joker's PA say he takes any?
We do. Today, however, we shoot him.
Yesterday, we took him in the back room and burned out the floor.
Really?
Yeah.
Keeps things interesting.
Augmented reality training complete.
I see you have called in the Batwing, sir. Did I forget to pack something?
No, Alfred. I think I need the Grapnel boost.
But Mr. Fox told you it's not yet ready for field deployment. It's still in the prototype stage.
I've done enough training. I'm ready.
Grapnel boost upgrade deployed and ready for collection.
Keep eating, ladies.
Shut up, man. I'm eating here. This is dog food. It's not so bad. I'm not done yet. What the hell's wrong with you? We ain't eating for days. What is this thing? Sick. Shut up, man. I mean, this is dog food. It's not so bad. Yeah, got back a while ago. She was all pissed about making sure some doctor lady got taken to the Joker. Did she? Yeah, she was dragged out of an ice cream truck by Dom and Harry.
Those two? Did they, you know?
No.
Listen up, well, dumbasses. And listen carefully. You know, Mr. J is... He's not himself. And the last thing he needs is any so-called
Alfred,
superhero.
I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
You get it? Good.
Supposed to get in there.
There's gotta be a way. How would Batman do it?
Do I look like Batman?
No, I mean...
Steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! We gotcha!
I don't know, man. He looks pretty sick, huh?
I promise to entertainment, right, boy? You should have tried hard! That useless quack is failed, Mr. holding chamber. Mr. J wants this one to suffer a little longer.
Right then. The rest of you idiots, get out of here.
You know what you've got to do.
Go get the snowman and bring him back here right now.
He's gonna pay for screwing over Mr. J.
I need him back here like yesterday.